गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास. सो टुडे वी विल डू द रिव्यू वर्कशीट 2 ऑन योर बुक. सो एवरीवन टेक आउट योर बुक एंड राइट डाउन डेट एंड कोटेशन. टुडेज डेट इज 27th August 2020 एंड द कोटेशन इज वर्क इज वर्शिप. सो स्टूडेंट लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वर्क. नंबर 1, राइट इन द लॉन्ग फॉर्म, ऑल्सो राइट द नंबर नेम. You know very well how we write the long form. First, you write the ones, tens and hundreds for your help. Okay? Then you write the number. 100, 1 is on 100 place, so we write 100. On tens place, there is 6. So plus 6 means 60 plus on ones place 2. So our number is 100 plus 60 plus 2. This is the long form. It means 162. Then you write the number name. 162. Student, do your work very neatly. This is your test, like a test. You have to do this exercise by yourself. Okay? Then number 2, write in the short form. Here we write the number in long form. In this exercise we have write the number in short form. The expanded form is given. You have to write the number to combine it. So 200, we write 2. 10 means 1. 1/10, we are talking about the 1/10. Okay. And 4, it becomes 214. This is the long form. And we have to write the number in short form. Student, remaining this, you have to do yourself. This is your test. Number 3, fill in. In A, in 648, the place value of 6 is. Here you also write the units, ones, tens and hundred. It is just for your help. Okay? Your answer will never wrong if you write this, the place value. 648. So student, tell me what is the place value of 6 is? Of course 100. You know very well. So we write here, the place value of 6 is 100, 600. And the place value of 4 is 40. Because 4 is coming on the tens place. So we write 4, is the value of 4 is 40. This you have to do yourself. Number 4, what comes before and after? For your help, I, 2, 1. Remaining you have to do yourself, okay? Before 95, it comes 194. Before 1 and after 195, it comes 196. The 5th one is ring the smallest and tick the largest. Student, the number in this series, which one is the smallest? Which one is the smallest? And which one is the largest? Okay? So, 497, 298, 397, 297, 398, 498. First, we compare the hundreds. Okay? So, 200 is the smallest and the 498 is the largest. So, the number which is smallest, you have to circle. Okay? And the which is the largest, we have to put the tick mark. Remaining, you can do yourself. This, write in descending order. In the descending order, we have start our number with the large number. Okay, first we write the large number. It means backward counting. Okay. So, the largest number I have written. Remaining numbers you have to write yourself. In this ascending order, this is a forward counting. So, we start the number with the smallest. So, first we write the smallest number. 247 is the smallest. Then, you have to write complete the series by yourself. This is your test. You have to do this test. with very neat and clean handwriting and do without any cheating. You have to do this work.